was just actually like thinking about my $50 in my head.